Righto, man. What's the plan?
Get one on the deck for 2021.
Freezer's empty.
Freezer's empty. Morale's low. But starting to get to know this place, which is, you know, it's nice when you get to know the terrain a bit more.
Half the challenge, eh?
Well,
what's the wind doing?
Well, it's blowing offshore, but then it's around 3, it's supposed to be going to like 0 knots, so.
Feels easterly, eh?
It is easterly, but it's supposed to be going to nothing by 3 or 4 o'clock, so.
Alright.
Feels like it's right behind us, but.
What's the target?
Well, I'd love a pig, but. Probably a goat, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pig would be nice, but.
Start with the goats. The river's a bit higher than normal, eh?
Yeah, I was gonna say, do you wanna cross the river and then go up?
Nah, we'll stay on the side. And cut more this way, Trent, because we stay up high. This little ridge here separates us from the spot where we've always seen them. Yeah. Old belly sign. This feels very fresh. It's pretty good. I think I'm gonna bump into something very soon. But one's just kind of just starting to come in from my left instead of in front. as they stink. All the wind is coming straight into my nostrils. And I'll track them right to where the toe of the slope is, and they're kind of hugging the toe of the slope. They could at any point go up, but they're kind of hugging the toe of the slope. Sneak in a bit close.
I can get to this tree.
Yeah, get to that tree and just take your time. And maybe I'll come and join you if you get comfortable. Trent, remember, do lots of stopping and looking. You've got plenty of time. And remember to kneel down, look underneath. You don't know if anything sees you.
throat, man.
Oh man, that was intense.
That looked pretty intense, bro. You've got a bit of meat for the freezer now.
Yeah.
That was your objective, eh?
Yeah, it was. If it's a decent weight, I should get some good yield off it.
Mm. What does that mean to you, that one, that hunt?
Bow hunting is personal, man. And
why do you say that? Like, what makes it personal?
Well, it's close. It's close encounter. You know, rifle could be 100, 200, 300 meters. What's this going to be? At best, 50, 60? Unless you're Cam Haynes. Trento ain't no Cam Haynes. So, yeah, 30 meters, 10 meters. It's highly personal.
Plan's just to break the whole animal down?
Yeah. Yeah.
Curries, eh? Slow cook.
Yeah, that's pretty much all I do with them. Not that there's anything wrong with a goat curry.
No, mate, it's good.
And animal's broken down. Got it in our bag. So we're gonna pack up, grab camp, and head on downriver.